Welcome viewers, 1st July 2023 has celebrated as Doctors Day. And on this special day, we take this opportunity to thank all doctors for their efforts and contribution in making our life healthy. So today in our special series of Doctors Day, we have with us renowned cardiologist of our country and city, Dr. Irfan Khan. Welcome doctor, before we start, we would like you to share your brief introduction with our viewers.
Welcome to everybody. I'm Dr. Irfan Khan. I'm a consultant interventional cardiologist at Dr. L.H. Hiranandani Hospital, Mumbai. I've been practicing here since last 8 to 10 years. I've specialized in the complex coronary interventions as well as structural heart interventions. Well, we've been treating a lot of patients with ischemic heart disease in the last 8 to 10 years. And probably post-COVID also, we have seen a large number of spike in patients, in young patients especially, who are having heart attack.
Doctor, in today's time, due to erratic lifestyle and stress, there is a rapid rise in the cases of hypertension. So what's your advice for patients and public at large?
A very good question. Salt is really bad for us. Actually, but I think whatever I say, salt and sugar, these are the basically what we can call as Achilles heel for cardiac patients. And salt and sugar, especially people who are in the age 30 to 60 years of age, even if they don't have hypertension and diabetes, they should moderate their amounts. They should moderate their quantities. Probably support for all heart patients, what we say is that you should control your intake between less than probably 2.4 grams per day for patients who have cardiac ailments. For patients who don't have any cardiac ailments, they should restrict it to less than 5 grams per day, and that will help in going along with preventing or treating ischemic heart disease.
Doctor, what lifestyle choices will help keep our heart healthy?
Lifestyle choices means what you eat first, how you behave, what you think. So what you eat first means what you have to be moderate in your calorie intake. You have to avoid dense, rich calorie foods. You have to basically eat foods which are good for your physical health as well as your mental health. Second is how you behave. So I think stress is one of the most important factors which have come up recently. So positive thoughts help go a long way in treating a cardiac patient as well as preventing a cardiac patient. Okay. One of the important aspects of this is sleep also, and adequate and a good sleep is also important for recuperating your body. And third thing is exercise. So at least exercising for 30 to 45 minutes per day, that will help go a long way in helping your heart and probably preventing from hypertension, diabetes, and cardiovascular disease.
Thank you so very much, doctor.
And thank you all the viewers.